The United States has announced fresh sanctions on Chinese diplomats. Senior Chinese diplomats will now be required to get the State Department's approval before visiting U.S. university campuses. They will also have to seek permission for holding cultural events with more than 50 people outside mission grounds. Washington has announced sanctions in response to Beijing's restrictions on American diplomats based in China. The State Department said that it would take the action to ensure all Chinese embassy and consular social media accounts were, quote-unquote, properly identified. U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo said, and I quote, "We are simply demanding reciprocity."
We're simply demanding reciprocity. Access for our diplomats in China should be reflective of the access that Chinese diplomats in the United States have, and today's steps will move us substantially in that direction.
In the run-up to 2020 U.S. elections, Donald Trump has taken a tough stand on China. Pompeo also said that the State Department's Undersecretary for Economic Growth had written to the governing boards of U.S. universities. They have been alerted of threats posed by the Chinese Communist Party. Pompeo said that the threats can come in the form of illicit funding for research, intellectual property theft, intimidation of foreign students, and opaque talent recruitment efforts. He accused the Chinese Confucius Institute, cultural universities, and centers on U.S. university campuses of recruiting spies, adding that he was hopeful it would be shut by the end of the year. Pompeo plans to discuss China and other regional issues with the ASEAN countries in a virtual meeting next week.
The Trump administration
embassy in Washington has called the move yet another unjustified restriction.
After carefully studying all...